You can't stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order. Are you blind like the rest?
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
I now have a live subject for my son. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration here. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kai. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swapped clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
And I'm now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample system into it.
Processing request. Please stand by. Antigen compound completed.
What are you doing?
Please remove the capsule.
Your fight for survival is admirable, but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we have hope as a species. Am I the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago? You just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
Regenerating. Get out of there, run! Come in, Isaac! Kendra, is anyone there?
Cameron, where the hell have you been?
I've reached hydroponics. It's bad down here. Really bad. Can hardly breathe. The organic matter is growing everywhere. My eyes are stinging. Must be seeing things.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your war. And now, it belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their life. Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers.
Keep shutting down the door protocol. I bypass the lock. Go!